Ironclad feather feet pounding the dust. On October's day, towards evening, sweat embossed veins standing proud to the plow. Salt on a deep chest, seasoning. Last of the line at an honest day's toil. Turning the deep sod under. Flint at the fat log chasing the bird. Flies at the nostrils plunder. The Suffolk, the Clydesdale, the Percheron vine. With the shine on his feathers floating. Hauling soft timber into the dust. To bed on a warm straw coating. Petty horses mow the land underneath. Behind the bow diving, slipping and sliding free. And now you're down to the view and there's no work to do. The tractor's out his way. Let me find you a filly for your proud stallion seed. To keep the old line going. And we'll stand you abreast at the back of the woods. Behind the young trees growing. To hide you from eyes that mock at your girth. Your 18 heads at the shoulder. And one day when the oil barons have all dripped dry. And the nights are seen to drop colder. They'll beg for your strength, your gentle power, your noble grace and your fairy. And you'll strain once again to the sound of the gulls in the wake of the deep loud cherry. Heavy horses the land underneath. Behind the bow riding, slipping and sliding free. And now you're down to the view and there's no work to do. The tractor's on its way. That's